Hey TFH Kids, it's Miss Hannah, and I'm so excited that you're here with us at Church Online. We are in our series, A Brave and Beautiful Queen. It's all about Queen Esther. We're wrapping it up. Today's our last week, and you know what? Today's an extra special day in church. It is Palm Sunday, and that is the Sunday right before Easter. That's right. Easter's coming up next week, and we're so excited for you to be here with us or to be in buildings with us at church. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to try to answer the question, how can I be brave? We'll go on our Bible adventure and we'll come back and chat in just a couple minutes. See you guys soon.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do do do. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Emily? Friends, call Emily with me. Emily? Emily!
Hiya, Shine! Hiya, friends!
Emily, where were you?
Well, my friend didn't know anything about Jesus, so I told her all about him. I was afraid, so I asked Jesus to make me brave, and he did!
That makes me think of a question. How can I be brave?
And I know the answer! God makes me brave!
Wait, that's it!
But, Shine, sometimes I still feel afraid. Can God make me brave all the time?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out.
Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo! Now, friends, pretend to put on your adventure bags.
Emily, I'll give you some clues so you can take the right picture passes.
Okay, friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It shines at night while you sleep.
Friends, which one do you think it is? It is the nightlight. Catch it in your adventure bags. Shine. What's next?
This is what a superhero wears when they're being brave.
A superhero? Friends, which one do you think it is? It is the cape. Whoosh. Catch the cape in your adventure bags.
Only one left. You wear it to show you did a great job.
Friends, what do you think Shine is talking about? Shine, we think it's the medal.
That's right. Now catch it in your adventure bags.
Friends, count with me. One. Two, three. They're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together.
Now it's time to fly.
Whoa. Whoa. Shine, did anyone in the Bible ever have to be brave?
Let's watch a Bible story to find out.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
The Brave and Beautiful Queen. That's from the book of Esther in the Bible.
Let's see if Esther was brave.
Esther was the queen of Persia. Even her husband, King Xerxes, didn't know her secret. Esther was Jewish. Esther's uncle Mordecai worked at the palace and looked out for her. Xerxes' advisor Haman received a great reward. He was very proud. Everyone except Mordecai bowed down to him. Haman was insulted. He vowed to kill Mordecai and all the Jews. Haman told Xerxes that the Jews were dangerous and should die. Xerxes agreed and set a day to kill them. Mordecai was terrified and sent a message to Queen Esther. "Change the king's mind," said Mordecai.
"If I go to him without his invitation, he can have me killed," Esther replied.
"Perhaps you are made queen just for this moment," said Mordecai. Esther bravely agreed to try. She went to the throne room. King Xerxes was amazed by her beauty and invited her in.
"Can we have dinner with Haman?" she asked.
Haman was building a big gallows in his backyard. He planned to hang Mordecai on it. Then the king's invitation arrived, so Haman went to the palace for dinner.
"A man wants to kill me and my people, the Jews," Esther told Xerxes.
"Kill the Jews?" cried the king. "That man is you, Haman. Guards, put him to death."
So Haman was hanged on the gallows he'd built for Mordecai. Because of Esther, the Jews were saved. They celebrated with a great feast, which they observe to this day.
Yowza palooza! Esther was so brave! She did what was right, even when she was afraid.
She must have known the answer to the question, "How can I be brave?"
Friends, let's say the answer together. God makes me brave!
Lee, you've got it!
But Shine, I still don't know if God makes me brave all the time.
I bet Guy, the Bible guy, knows.
I'll go ask him. See you, Shine.
See ya, Emily.
Come on, friends. Hi, Guy.
Hey, Emily, what's up?
Well, I've been thinking. I don't always feel brave, especially when it's dark.
Then what do you do at night so you can sleep?
I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass shines at night while you sleep? Thanks, friends! Guy, I have a nightlight. It helps me be brave so I can sleep at night.
You don't need that nightlight to be brave.
But I'm so afraid of the dark.
Emily, God is with you all the time. He even says so in the Bible. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Fantastic! Joshua 1:9. Be strong and brave. I, that's God, will be with you everywhere you go.
Friends, say it with me.
Joshua 1:9.
Joshua 1:9.
Be strong and brave.
Be strong and brave.
I, that's God.
I, that's God.
Will be with you.
Will be with you.
Everywhere you go.
Everywhere you go.
Great job, friends. Let's say the whole verse together. Joshua 1:9.
Be strong and brave.
I, that's God, will be with you
everywhere you go.
Friends, you got it.
Guy, you're right. I don't need a nightlight because God is with me all the time.
God is the only one who makes you strong and brave.
That reminds me of our question. How can I be brave?
Friends, say the answer with me. God makes me brave.
Thanks, Guy. See you later.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Who's there? What was that? Ah! Blakey!
Vinnie, what's wrong?
I need you to stay and be my nightlight.
But then I won't be able to sleep.
Blinky, I'm so afraid of the dark. I feel like I'm all alone.
You're not alone. God's always with you.
But I feel alone. How am I gonna be brave enough to sleep?
Well, even if you feel afraid, God can make you brave. Friends, should Zinnia pray and ask for God's help?
Blinky, our friend said I should pray. And you know what?
What?
I'm gonna do it. Dear God, please help me to be brave so I can fall asleep. In Jesus' name, amen. I'm gonna be brave. And I don't even need you to stay because I'm gonna remember God's always with me.
Super dee duper. Night-night, Zinnia.
Night-night, Blinky.
I'm so glad God makes me brave. I don't need a nightlight because God is always with me. That makes me think of Queen Esther. God was always with her. He made her brave. That sounds like our Bible verse. Friends, say it with me. Joshua 1:9. Be strong and brave. I, that's God, will be with you everywhere you go. Wowie zowie, do you hear that? It's coming from Mr. Music's singing studio. Let's go.
Hi, Emily.
Hi, Mr. Music. We have a question from our Bible adventure. How can I be brave?
I know the answer to that one. God makes me brave.
Yeah, that's it, Mr. Music. Oh, what's this? Oh, that makes me think of a picture pass that I have. Friends, which picture pass does a superhero wear when they're doing brave things? That's it, it's the cape. Mr. Music, are you a superhero?
No, but this cape does remind me that God is always with me. He makes me strong enough to do brave things every day.
Like flying, or like saving the world.
Well, not those kinds of things. Brave things like doing what's right, even when I'm afraid.
Even when you're afraid? What does that mean?
I'll teach you a song about it. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing it with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Alrighty, pretend to put on your capes and let's sing. We'll start with the part where you shout, God makes me brave, as loud as you can. Ready?
Yeah.
Time to shout.
God makes me brave.
Again.
God makes me brave.
One more time.
God makes me brave.
Wow, you guys sound amazing. Let's do the whole song together. Repeat after me, okay?
Friends, sing with me.
If I get scared.
If I get scared.
When I'm alone.
When I'm alone.
Or when it's dark.
Or when it's dark.
Or if I'm shy.
Or if I'm shy.
When I'm afraid.
When I'm afraid.
Then I will pray.
Then I will pray.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Ready? Time to shout.
God makes me pray.
When it's dark at night.
God makes me pray.
When I'm by myself.
God makes me pray.
When I'm sharing Jesus with all of my friends.
God makes me pray.
When I try new foods.
God makes me pray.
When I meet new friends.
God makes me pray.
I can do the right thing when I am afraid. God makes me brave. That was great. Here we go. If I get scared.
If I get scared.
When I'm alone.
When I'm alone.
Or when it's dark.
Or when it's dark.
Or if I'm shy.
Or if I'm shy.
When I'm afraid.
When I'm afraid.
Then I will pray.
Then I will pray.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Ready? Time to shout.
God makes me pray.
When it's dark at night.
God makes me pray.
When I'm by myself.
God makes me pray.
When I'm sharing Jesus with all of my friends.
God makes me pray.
When I try new foods.
God makes me pray.
When I meet new friends.
God makes me pray.
I can do the right thing when I am afraid. Oh, I can do the right thing 'cause God makes me brave. Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
Jesus, I trust in Him.
had so much fun worshiping with you. Now let's get our listening ears ready and listen for shine. Rizzlin' Razzles, there you are. We've had a great Bible adventure.
Do you remember the answer to the question, how can I be brave?
Yup, yup, yuppers. Friends, say it with me. God makes me brave.
Wee! Did you find out if God makes you brave all the time?
Yeah, Guy taught us a Bible verse about that. Friends, let's say it for shine. Joshua 1:9. Be strong and brave. I, that's God, will be with you everywhere you go.
I love it. What did you find out about the picture passes?
The nightlight shows us that God is the only one that makes us brave. And the cape, whoosh, shows us that God is always with us. He makes us strong so we can do brave things every day. And then there's the medal. Shine, why did we pack the medal in our adventure bag?
Do you remember what you did for your friend?
Yeah, I told her about Jesus.
You were strong and brave when you did that. That medal is for you because you did a great job for Jesus.
Thank you so much, Shine. Wow, I want my friends to know I follow Jesus because he's the one that makes me brave.
Let's pray for our friends so they'll be brave and show that they follow Jesus too.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for being with us all the time. Please help us to be brave so others can see that we follow Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen. Sweet sassy molassy, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Welcome back from our adventure. Did you hear the answer to the question, how can I be brave? Well, like we've been doing, we'll use our picture passes to help us find out that question. Now, the first picture pass, do you remember what it was? The nightlight, that's right. So, you know when you're in a dark room and it feels a little scary, and then you turn on the nightlight and immediately the room is bright? Well, that's how God is. When we're feeling afraid and we don't know what to do, we ask God for help, we pray to him, and immediately he's right there with us. He's actually always with us. Now the next picture pass that'll help us answer the question is, dun dun dun, the superhero cape. That's right. Now the cape covers the shoulders of superheroes, and just like that cape covers the shoulders of superheroes, God's love covers us. He's always with us, no matter what, and he helps us to be brave. Now our very last picture pass is the medal. Do you remember in the story when Emily did the right thing and she was brave and she told her friends all about Jesus and she got a reward? That's how it is with God. When we do the right thing, he rewards us. And all we have to do is ask him to help us to be brave and do the right thing. So, I think we answered our question, how can I be brave? God makes me brave, of course. Why don't we go ahead, we'll say our Bible verse together, and then we'll pray. Ready for the Bible verse? All right, it's from Joshua 1:9. And it goes like this. Be strong and brave, and I, that's God, will be with you wherever you go. You want to say that one more time? All right, Joshua 1:9. Be strong and brave, and I, that's God, will be with you wherever you go. Why don't we go ahead, we'll fold our hands, close our eyes, and bow our heads together and pray. Dear Jesus, thank you so much that we can count on you to make us brave. Thank you that you're always with us, no matter what. Thank you that you love us and protect us and keep us safe. And thank you that you died on the cross for us. And then you rose again. Thank you that you're living still today. We're so thankful for you. We love you. Amen. Well, that's all we have for today, guys. We'll see you next time. Bye.